Nice work, Ratchet. I'm coming in on the dropship now. Go, Ratchet! Get across that bridge!
To access your world map, press Select or R3.
Thank you.
Cannon can be charged up to release a spectacular beam of death. Hold the fire button to charge up the beam, then release the button and sweep the beam across your enemies.
Yeah. Captain Quark. First, you made another miraculous comeback. Now you've defeated the Tyrannoids in a spectacular battle on their own planet. How do you explain your recent success?
Courage, compassion, dashing good looks, iron hard abs! Seriously, though, to be a true hero of heroes, you need more than loads of charisma and a brilliant tactical mind. I couldn't have done it without these massive guns! Mwah! Mwah!
Glad to see you made it through in one piece, Ratchet. You must have quite a story to tell.
We need air support! Get to the hover ship! Blast those dropships out of the sky!
Fly the hover ship. Use the left analog stick. Press X or L1 to ascend. Square or L2 to descend. Use the right analog stick to aim. And press circle or R1 to fire rockets.
Go take care of the saucers, Sarge! Keep blasting those dropships!
Thank you.
officers should back off once you take out the last of the dropships. They just keep coming. We can't hold out much longer. Base is protected by an impenetrable force field. We're still trying to figure out a way to get past it. In the meantime, Command wants you to take the hovership and wipe out the Noid forces in the surrounding areas.
Deserves a medal. Complete your mission and report back to base for briefing.
The Noids are just about finished. Trust me, Sarge, this one's gonna be a cakewalk. You see, like I said, these Noids don't have the bulk this. That much! Run for your lives! The Noids are bringing in reinforcements by air! Might be waiting for us at the next bridge. complete control of Kamu Island.
It was the biggest Thyrranoid you've ever seen. Big as a Star Cruiser and packing twice as much firepower. There was no escape. He was coming right at me. Closer, closer. Oh, what am I gonna do, right? Closer, even closer. Click, click, my blaster jam.
No way. What happened next?
Yes, go on. We're all riveted.
So, this is the mighty Q-Force I've heard so much about. Pathetic! I could obliterate the lot of you, and they wouldn't even mention it in Supervillain Weekly.
True, sir, but you'd have done the fashion world an enormous service.
And as for you, Agent Clank, I have far grander plans for you. All right, Lawrence, you can turn it off now.
Oh, may I, sir? What a treat.
Al, come in!
Yellow.
Someone just transmitted a hologram onto the ship. I need to know where the signal came from.
Let's see. Backtracing the signal. Six path alpha key encryption. Amateurs. I got it. It came from a facility on Planet Dax. Accessing their computer files.
Planet Dax?
Aha! I found something suspicious. Patching it through now.
Tonight, we take a journey inside the enigmatic mind of our galaxy's foremost evil genius, Dr. Nefarious. We'll take a tour of this sacred facility on planet Dax, home to some of the galaxy's most insidious superweapons, including the dreaded Rainbow Afrolyzer. Dr. Nefarious, we've all enjoyed your past work, but how do you respond to critics who say your latest galactic schemes are just more of the same?
I will annihilate them!
Lawrence, tell us a bit about this top-secret superweapon being constructed on planet Dax.
Well, super is such a strong word. For that matter, weapon may be a tad overdoing it. We do, however, have a lovely view of the ocean at sunset.
Is Dr. Nefarious poised on the brink of galactic domination, or is this superweapon just the latest in a series of maniacal pipe dreams? Stay tuned for more from Supervillain Weekly.
Whatever Nefarious is doing on Dax, it can't be good.
We'll check it out.
You're welcome.
Thank you. So, you've come back to disgrace my training course once again, hmm?
Actually, we were hoping we could just pick up the gadgets and split.
We have a spaceship to catch.
Ha! You slackers are always looking for the easy way out. When you can pass the course, you can have the device.
Those platforms can be activated with the Hypershot.
That hacker is used to...
Thank you.
Alrighty, we'll just take those gadgets and be on our way.
Oh, yeah! The little man is cocky now. Ho, ho, ho! Maybe you'd like to meet Helga on the wrestling mat, hmm? We'll see how cocky you are, twisted up like a wet noodle.
Maybe next time.
Pansies!